Everyone, so I wanted to do this quick review of the coats that Teddy wears during the winter. The first one is this one by Fab Dog, and the outside is polyester, and I think so is the interior. And it's pretty thick. It has Velcro both on the inner side, and then you can use it for around the neck. So that's that one. This one is by Canada Pooch. This one is also Velcro, and it has a nice warm lining. The outside, you know, it feels like just a polyester type of material or nylon. And you know, this one has, you know, a harness hole. This one also has a harness hole. This one I got from Ralph Lauren. This was like 5 or 6 years ago. And this one is button up. It has a really cushy neck, and it's definitely got some really good insulation. It also has a little hole for the harness, the D-ring for the harness. And then the last one is this one by Worthy Dog. And this one also is like a Fab Dog one where it has Velcro for the stomach and the neck. And the inside is, this one's kind of thin. This one is good for light days. So I just want to show you quickly how these look on Teddy. So this is the first one. As you can see, it fits him pretty well. This one is a little snug. The one thing I really like about this jacket, well, it's lightweight, but Teddy is in between sizes. So it is a little bit frustrating, but at least the Velcro closures are adjustable. So that's really good. I think that's really important when you get a coat, to make sure that, you know, there's some leeway with adjustability, because dogs, you know, like people, can gain weight and they lose weight. I also like that the D-ring is really big. This is one thing that really annoys me with a lot of these coat manufacturers for dogs, is they never make this D-ring large enough. They also, for some reason, they always make it vertical, and I don't understand why they don't make it horizontal. I have not seen a D-ring that, you know, lies. Okay, so this one is another coat that Teddy wears. Teddy, can't see your face. So as you can see, this one, Ralph Lauren did a great job of making the D-ring horizontal. So this is a great coat, but also this one is a little snug, and I don't love that they have buttons, because it's kind of annoying buttoning up a dog, as you can imagine. Okay, and so here is Teddy wearing the Canada Pooch jacket. So the one thing I really like about this jacket is that it hugs him closely to his body. But you know, the downside is it's too short in the stomach area. Teds, where are you going? Anyway, come here, Teds. You want some more fishies? Come on. Okay, and so the other thing that I wish coat manufacturers would do is actually do sleeves. I think it would help keep the dog warmer. So that is just another suggestion. This is a very annoying hole, just so you know. If you get this Canada Pooch jacket, I don't know why they made this hole so small. And again, they should be making them bigger and horizontal rather than vertical. But this is one of the jackets I tend to put Teddy in when it's really cold, because it seems pretty well insulated. And you know, I do put a sweater underneath, because I feel like this one, because it doesn't cover as much of his stomach, that it's better to have another layer on underneath. So that's just a tip for dressing your dog in the winter, is, you know, layering is always a good idea. Okay, and so then this is the last coat I wanted to show. This is the one where you have Velcro again. Again, it's adjustable, which I like. I like this jacket because it provides more coverage on the stomach, but again, there's really no coverage on, you know, around the shoulder area and the arms. This one has a bigger hole for the D-ring, so that is better, but again, it is still vertical and not my favorite thing. And then the other thing I just want to mention about this jacket, Ted's, come here, is that, you know, I don't know why they did this. I wish they would put, so I love how this jacket's long, but on the back side, it flips up. And so when we're walking, just all the air goes in. So I'm not really sure why they did that. And if there's a way to just make, you know, the jacket conform better to the dog.